China School of Medicine, Sichuan University.
Thank you.
My name is Guo Xiaoqing. I major in English School of Foreign Language. I study in Sichuan University.
Thank you.
My name is Cao Wenqi. I major in Polymer Science and I study in Sichuan University.
Thank you.
My name is Huang Yaqing and I major in Chinese Language and Literature in the College of Literature and Journalism in Sichuan University.
Thank you so much.
My name is Gu Fengxu and I major in History and I'm studying in Sichuan University.
Thank you so much.
From the lecture for a week, we learn about the risk communication, such as what the media tells us what to do during the disaster, and so many communication skills in the class. And tomorrow we'll do a presentation to the audience. Our object population is high school students. We will tell them what they should do during the earthquake of different levels. That's all.
Hello guys, I have learned so much from this lecture. The Chen is our professor and she has taught us about the tools and methods for communications, about the risk management. It's very important, and we have also learned that the role of a media is a curse also, is a blessing also. Curse in a sense that it has a power to change people's thinking, and blessing that it will go to the mass at a speed of fast, you know. So tomorrow we are going to have a group presentation, and there we'll have three sections that we'll have a role play, and I will be sharing experience about Nepal. So. So we'll all say bye to Nepal, okay? They will see this. And they are my friends, they are my group friends, and tomorrow we are going to present in the group. So I'll be sharing the experience, and they are my greatest talented friends, and her name is Renee, and they are the friends that I have met in China. So I don't remember their name, but I love them and like them. So all of them say bye to them. Okay? Bye-bye. Love you, Nepal. Thank you so much. Hello, busy studying. Yes. All the best.